Hello everybody, in this video I'm going to show you how to string a classic racket, the Yonex Carbon X 20. I got this racket from a client recently. According to him, he got this racket in 1986. The Yonex Carbon X 20 is the very first full carbon racket that has an internal T-joint. It's a classic that has been used by many players in the 80s, 90s, and even in the 2000s. It's a very popular racket. You can't get this anymore, but it's very rare to actually get one of these to string. I'll show you guys how to do it. For an old racket like this, this one is almost 30 years old. It's very important to check the condition of the racket. Has been in service for a while, but this one is in pretty decent condition. There are the usual paint chips, but no cracks at all. So it's really in really good shape. The grommets, they're fairly old, and I went through and changed a lot of them. I replaced around 10 of the grommets. After so many years, they tend to get brittle and crack. So it's very important to make sure that they're in good condition before you start. And spend the time. It's always good to do a good job with a racket like this. So spend the time, replace the grommets if they need to replace. And then after that, you can start stringing. For this particular racket, I decided to I'm going to put Yonex BG80 on this racket, and the tension I'm going to use is going to be relatively lower than usual. I decided to use 21 pounds for mains and 23 pounds for cross. I didn't want to string too high purely because of the age of the racket. Some good condition one can probably take higher. I've seen people string as many as 30 pounds, but for this particular case, I'm going to play safe a little bit and string it at a lower tension. All right, let's go. Thank you. All right, so that was a process on how to string a classic Yonex CarbonX 20 badminton racket. I hope you guys enjoyed it.